Pour dish soap into an ice cube tray and place it in the freezer. It will gain new properties. Most people use dishwashing liquid every day, unaware that a simple action can enhance its effectiveness. Instead of pouring the entire amount into the dispenser, leave some liquid and pour it into a regular ice cube tray. Fill it halfway. The liquid will expand during freezing. Place the prepared tray in the freezer overnight. In the morning, the liquid should be fully frozen. Let us know in the comments which city you're watching us from. In this form, it will have new properties. It will be useful for special tasks, such as a burnt oven or grill grate. Cleaning them can be irritating. With these cubes, you'll do it much faster. Simply take one out and start sliding it over the grate. The liquid will spread, removing stains and burnt grease. Toss such cubes into the sink when an unpleasant odor emanates from it. The problem will disappear instantly. The liquid will slowly thaw and flow through the pipes, cleaning them during everyday sink use. Were you familiar with the trick of freezing dish soap? I always keep a few cubes in the freezer. Place a bar of soap in a pan and pour Coca-Cola over it. You'll be amazed by the result. This combination is brilliant. Prepare the pan and then grate an entire bar of soap. It will take a moment, but the results are worth it. Add 200 milliliters of Coca-Cola, enough to cover the soap shavings. Also, add 100 milliliters of water. Heat the mixture over medium heat, stirring constantly to prevent it from burning. Meanwhile, in a separate bowl, mix 100 milliliters of water with a tablespoon of salt. Once everything in the pan has dissolved, add the contents of the bowl. Mix thoroughly. Pour the entire mixture into a container and seal it tightly. Place it in the refrigerator and wait for the soap to solidify. When it's ready, it will change color. Use it to clean burnt pans. See how easily you can get rid of burn marks with this homemade trick. Just take a bit of the soap and wash away the burnt residue. It took me just a moment, and my pan looks like new, without scrubbing or using a scouring pad. This mixture doesn't damage Teflon or delicate surfaces. Here's my method for cleaning a burnt pan. Thanks to it, my pots are clean and shiny. I've tried many methods before, but none worked as well as this one. Prepare a bowl and add 3 tablespoons of apple cider vinegar. The next surprising ingredient is toothpaste. Add 1 tablespoon. Then include 2 tablespoons of hydrogen peroxide. Mix everything together to combine the ingredients. Finally, add 2 tablespoons of baking soda. Mix thoroughly until you notice foam starting to form. This indicates that the chemical reaction is happening correctly. Apply the mixture to the burnt surface of the pan. Make sure the entire burnt area is covered with foam. Allow the foam to work for a few minutes. Take a dish sponge and start scrubbing the pan. Clean it until you see the burnt residue starting to come off. Once the entire burnt layer has been removed, rinse the pan with warm water. Now your pan is clean and ready to use. Thanks to this method, you don't have to worry about burnt residues anymore. Give it a try and see how easily you can clean a burnt pan. Apply this to your pots and pans. The results will surprise you. They'll look brand new. Thanks to this trick, my pots are clean and shiny. To prepare this super cleaning solution, you only need 4 ingredients. First, take 5 lemons. Cut each lemon into 2 equal halves. Then cut them again to make quarters. Put the cut lemons into a blender and blend them thoroughly. If you don't have a countertop blender, you can use a hand blender. Strain the lemon juice from the blender into a bowl using a sieve to remove the peels. Take another bowl and divide the juice into 2 parts. In 1 part, add 3 tablespoons of cornstarch and mix well until there are no lumps. In the other part, add 1 tablespoon of baking soda and mix thoroughly. Then, add 1 tablespoon of sugar and mix again. Now, combine the 2 mixtures by pouring 1 into the other and mixing them well. Your pot and pan cleaner is now ready. Simply apply it to a burnt pot, wait a few minutes, and then scrub the pot with a scouring pad. You'll see the results almost immediately. Use this trick, and your pots will look like new. Just a few drops down the drain are enough. You'll eliminate unpleasant odors for a long time. Ever since my grandma showed me this trick, I've been using it constantly. At first, I couldn't believe how brilliantly it worked. Additionally, it cleans all the impurities invisible to the naked eye that can eventually cause clogs. To prepare this fantastic solution, start by pouring 100 milliliters of dish soap into a container. Dish soap effectively dissolves grease and bacteria. Next, add a tablespoon of salt. Due to its abrasive properties, salt helps clean the drain, reduce bacteria, and eliminate unpleasant odors. The next ingredient in our mixture is vinegar. Pour 100 milliliters of vinegar into the container. It will also help break down grease and combat any bacteria. Mix everything thoroughly to combine. Now we can get to work. Go to the sink and sprinkle baking soda down the drain. Then pour in our mixture. Leave it overnight without using the sink. In the morning, close the drain and fill the sink with hot water. Once there's enough water, pull out the plug so that a strong stream of water flushes our mixture down. You have to try this. I mixed acetone with coffee and surprised everyone with the result. You will be amazed by this product too. It's different from all the ones you've seen and used so far. To make this trick work, put 4 tablespoons of coffee in a bowl. Add about 100 milliliters of water and mix. The next ingredient you need for this trick is acetone. It is a product most commonly used to remove and dissolve many organic substances. Just 2 tablespoons of acetone are enough to remove various stains, dissolve burnt fats, and effortlessly eliminate different spots. The final ingredient in the mixture is dishwashing liquid. Use 4 tablespoons and mix everything well. Dishwashing liquid handles various kitchen stains perfectly. But in combination with coffee and acetone, it becomes even more effective. When all the ingredients come together, pour the prepared mixture into a spray bottle. This way, you can use it best and take advantage of its properties. The ingredients in this mixture, once combined and mixed, are ready for immediate use. Such a small amount is already sufficient to clean many pots and pans, or one pan, many times. Let me know if you also use coffee for cleaning in your home. This mixture will help you get rid of dirt and burnt residues from pans without scrubbing. You will be surprised at how quickly it dissolves grease layers compared to many other products designed for this purpose. It's different from all the ones you've used so far to remove stains and burnt residues. Just apply this mixture to the burnt pan and let it work. Light burn marks will disappear immediately. You won't even need a scrubbing brush. It will only come in handy for stronger burn marks. You can also use this mixture on various other stubborn kitchen stains on metal surfaces and aluminum pots. Just remember not to clean plastic surfaces with a mixture containing acetone.